Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Cadet Tetzer. The five outstanding cadets standing before you are members of the Eagles Precision Rifle Drill Team. What you're about to see is the culmination of months of hard work, unmatched dedication, and personal sacrifice. Each member of the team uses an inert M1 Garand rifle, measuring 43.5 inches in length and weighing in excess of 13.5 pounds. The drill team would like you to be aware of the danger involved in this routine. In other words, don't try this at home. This performance, just like any successful Air Force mission, can only be accomplished with unparalleled teamwork, military bearing, and unwavering mutual trust. From St. Paul, Minnesota, Cadet Third Class Sue Lee. From Broadhead, Wisconsin, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Kenneth Winters. From Battle Lake, Minnesota, Cadet Third Class Alex Magnuson. From Washburn, Wisconsin, Cadet Third Class Ryan Sandberg. And lastly, the lady in the center from St. Paul, Minnesota, Cadet Third Class Sarah Sprankle. Now, ladies and gentlemen, your Detachment 415 Eagles Precision Rifle Drill Team. Let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you, cadets, for a rousing performance. Let's give